start towing now? Follow us. We are picking up some speed. Over. As we keep stopping.
Many of the boats coming over to Greece have children and even babies on board, very little babies. So when we approach these boats, quite often the people want to make sure that we take care of their babies.
We're doing a collaboration with Greenpeace to utilize their strength at sea and ours in medicine. So we have three boats from Greenpeace, rescue boats, and we have three ambulances to try and coordinate the rescues at sea.
That each MSF Greenpeace member can contact, can be.
The situation is quite horrible for the refugees coming over the ocean. It's a short distance, but it's a very dangerous one. So right now we're trying to stop as many people from drowning as possible.
We need to be close to the front, yeah.
And then in the port we let the rope go.
These people have no experience at sea at all. They are scared from the sea. They are scared about their situation. That they have good reasons to be scared, because the boats are totally overcrowded. They don't have safety equipment on board, like proper life vests or anything else, navigation lights. They are simply in distress.
Greenpeace are one of the most experienced at sea. So it was a natural way to collaborate with somebody this strong when we're doing operations in dangerous waters and dangerous conditions.
Now copy, we go now to Lesvos for crew change. We are going to Lesvos for crew change.